Soviet Yankee prince takes his blade, a silent cry pierces your head. It's unlike any sensation you've ever felt.
You reek of illithid. You took advantage of my powers, and you slaughtered my honor guard. Nonetheless, it seems we must be allies. You may address me as Your Majesty. Make no mistake. Were it not for our common goal, I would strangle you where you stand. Your very existence tests my self-restraint. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is true. And it would have been the honorable outcome for one destined to become Geek. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor guard. They would have given you a noble end. They would have freed me, and I would have stopped the Elder Brain before it evolved into a Nether Brain. All that suffering, avoidable, were it not for the choices you made. We will destroy the Netherbrain together and put a stop to this nascent empire before it expands into the stars. The Geek was correct about one thing. The Netherbrain's power is beyond us. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through its mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. Just as I was free. I will do it. I will become illithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design. The Nether Brain will be only too pleased to claim me. Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my people. I could never have imagined this would be the way. Givkar Tavkeen crushed. The Nether Brain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill me. It is the very least